Nerd Reactor, roll out.
What's up, Reactorites? John here, and Netflix has just dropped the trailer for the third season of Stranger Things, and this is a show that is truly one of my favorite shows, and the gang, the 80s vibe, just all the cool nerdy stuff that the kids get into, and the Upside Down, the creatures, the Demogorgon. So we're going to see what's going to happen in the next one, and how big of a threat is it. We'll see. Dustin!
At least someone's happy I'm home.
Huh. Nice. Definitely getting older. R2-D2!
It's just a dream. You're dreaming.
Is that a birthday surprise? Oh no, she's bleeding! Oh yeah. The Hawkins Post. Okay, they look different. This guy.
Kids anymore. I mean, what did you think?
Teenagers now?
We're just gonna sit in my basement all day? Play games for the rest of our lives?
Yes. Will. Oh, look at this. Other friends.
It's important to me that you feel safe. I want you to feel.
Who's this?
Like this can still be your home.
What? Oh no. Wow.
Happy 4th of July!
Okay. A lot of stuff just happened. Oh my god! What the hell is that? Stranger Things 3. Oh.
How many children are you friends with?
The whole cast of Stranger Things, that's who. Oh wow, that's a lot to take in from the trailer. A lot of stuff just happened at the end. The characters back, we see like some quick glimpses of, you got Billy, who is in the second season, introduced in the second season. He's kind of like the antagonist or the obstacle for the kids. He's a bully. And here, it looks like he's going to have a, you know, more of a role on this one. Billy is definitely going to be like the still the hot guy. He's walking around the swimming pool. The girls are checking him out. Then there's a part in the shower scene where he's looking down and this the thing. It looks like it's going to be inside him. So he's going to be like the next host. And with that, with Billy, I wonder if it's going to amplify him just being even more of a dickhead than the previous season. In the second season, most of the time with Eleven and Max, those two, they're... Well, Eleven is really hating on Max just because Max was talking to Mike. And then it was kind of like this chemistry between them. And she wasn't having it. But now, looking at this trailer, they're like best... Looks like they're best buds now. Max and Eleven. I think that's going to be like a next meme that's going to happen. Just with those two, their friendship blossoming. And then we see, of course, Eleven kissing Mike. That was a quick one. And who's Mike talking to? I'm thinking Mike is talking to Will about the whole, what do you think we are? We're going to play the game. And, you know, it's, I think Mike is trying to tell Will, if it is Will, that, you know, it's time to grow up. and we can't live in this. We can't just be kids anymore. And so that's just sad, because that means the kids are growing up. You know, we've seen these kids through school, and now they're growing, and now they're going to be like, you know, they're teenagers, and they're growing so fast. Based on the trailer, I'm thinking Steve is going to be my new favorite character, just because of how he has grown from the very first season to now. The first one, he was kind of like that dick boyfriend, and he wouldn't really try to stand up for Nancy. Or the second season, Nancy and Jonathan's relationship is blossoming, and you know, they finally they're like together. And so, like, a part of me was like, for Steve, oh no, especially when he's turning around, he's becoming friends with the kids, you know, he's teaming up with the kids to fight the Demogorgons. And here he's at the mall, and he's just doing the nerdy things. Oh, it's Steve. He has really grown on me. Steve is truly one of the few characters where I really changed my mind about them from the very beginning, where I'm like, oh God, I do not like this guy, to now where he is just a joy to watch. And it just, things turn around just for this character. So I have to commend the Duffer Brothers for being able to pull that off. So maybe they'll be able to do that with a character like Billy. And maybe he'll be redeemed in the third season. Or, you know, there's an arc where you're actually going to be rooting for him. So hopefully that's the case. And if not, I'll just remain just disgruntled by Billy, just grinding my teeth and all that. But yeah, this trailer also shows off the season's focus on the summer, 4th of July and all that, with the previous season about Halloween, and even the one before that, it had that Christmas feel to it. And so this should be interesting, just the summer, you know, this is it. This is a time of happiness, just going out there, having a blast, and having a blast in the 80s. And this looks to have all of that. But yeah, I'm so excited about the third season of Stranger Things. And let me know what your thoughts are. You're going to be binging this all in one day, or you're just waiting down for the countdown, and you're going to be super sad. Once you've binged it all, you're going to be like, what am I going to do after this? What is my life like until, you know, season 4? So yeah, let me know your thoughts on the comments below. And I'd also like to thank our patrons on Patreon for helping us out. And, you know, like, share, subscribe. We also have a Facebook group. You know, visit the group. You know, sometimes I'll be sharing stuff that I'm doing recently, or, you know, trying to give you updates on what's coming up. So yeah, with that said, I'm John, and I'll see you guys next time.